It's 9 o'clock at night on a Monday. We rented out my apartment this weekend, well, house, and paid a cleaning company $400 today to clean it after the guests left, and they didn't do a good job at all. I walked in, picked up a broom, swept the kitchen, and made a big old pile of crumbs and dirt and leaves and hair. They forgot the kitchen floors. They didn't sweep well enough the rest of the house. I spent the last 2 hours doing it with my wife as we tried to get a 1-year-old and a 2-year-old, 3-year-old in bed. Nightmare. But there's one thing that I've learned in life, and it's served me incredibly well, is that when I'm pissed off at a customer, a vendor, an employee, a cleaning company, I always wait until tomorrow to send that email, to make that call, and it has served me incredibly well, because I'll wake up tomorrow, I'll look at this beautiful home, I'll realize that they did a really good job on the bathrooms, they were still here for 3 hours, the three of them, and sometimes it doesn't pay to be really rude to people. Actually, it never pays. This habit in my life of being, of waiting till tomorrow to send the email, to talk to the, to call somebody out, has served me incredibly well. And I recommend that you do it too. Next time you're upset at somebody, next time you want to call an employee into your office and ream them, next time you want to scream at your spouse or fire a company that you hired at your house, just take a deep breath, have a beer, and get up tomorrow and reassess.